greatest fight in MMA. That's my team. For me, martial arts for me is life, you know what I'm saying? Because I, you know, I feel as people, you know, we're all fighters, you know? And, you know, everything in life is a battle, you know? So for me, you know, it's martial arts for me. I bring a good story, you know what I'm saying, behind, you know, me, not just as a fighter, but as a person. And I feel people can gain from my story, you know what I'm saying, learn about the young man that I am, and also use the things that I explain, you know what I'm saying, you know, like advice I give, anything, you know what I'm saying, to use it toward their life, you know what I'm saying. I've been through many struggles, ups and downs in life, from a guy at such a young age. And, you know, so I think that, you know, I bring a new type of energy, you know what I'm saying. I mean, be happy, you know, be lucky, you know what I'm saying, be good outside the ring, and when it's time, when it comes fight time, you know what I'm saying, gotta be warm. Vote for me. I'm Nico the Animal Agosto. You know what I'm saying? Fiji UFC champion. And hopefully you guys vote for me, and I get to, you know, show you guys, you know, who I am as a fighter, as a person, you know what I'm saying? And hopefully you guys like it.